Good evening. A pro surfer bitten by a shark while surfing a secluded beach in WA's Midwest punched the ocean predator in a bid to get away from it. Tonight, Max Marsden is in a Perth hospital awaiting surgery on lacerations to his right arm.
A mother counting her blessings.
He's really good, so he's, doing as best he can. So, so we'll just have to wait till we go back up and find out when the surgery will be.
But her son's Sunday surf could have turned out a lot worse.
And then it just started thrashing around. He gave it a bit of a punch it a couple of times.
Danny Williams was in the water with Max Marsden when the shark latched on just after 7:15.
And then it swam off and he yelled out to me to paddle in. So I fought like a wave and then I heard him yelling out to help. I paddled over and, just helped kind of push him in a few times and then he paddled through the pain and got into the beach.
Lucy's Beach is secluded 25 kilometres south of Geraldton, a favourite surf haunt that's only accessible by four-wheel drive. After tourniqueting Max Marsden's wound with his leg rope, the pair had to walk 2 kilometres to their car. That's when they rang 000, alerting authorities and making the urgent call.
He was just handling it like a champ the whole time. He really took control of the situation as well, which is pretty amazing when you've just got bitten by a shark.
Emma Griffiths, Nine News.